Okay, this is our 90 degree crown nozzle attachment that would go on the end of your suction tube. It's an 8-inch flat flange for a Vactor Vac-Con unit. And on the end, we have the crown nozzle. And this is nice to slip right down into the line, and you'll be able to suck up the water and debris without any flow by.